but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Loves to attack from the wide areas. Well, possibilities inside the box. Has eyes for goal! Oh, a goal! A double in his debut! Off to a flying start with the club.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.